This was not a choice of which American to bring home. The choice was one or none. I wholeheartedly wish that we could have brought Paul home today on the same plane as Brittany, just as at the time, I wish we could have brought Brittany and Paul home when we secured the release of Trevor Reed back in April.